before 2019, Vietnam had very little solar power capacity. But in 2019, it became the leader in ASEAN with almost 5 gigawatt installed capacity. So sharply increased in just 1 year. And by the end of last year, 2020, Vietnam's solar power capacity reached about 16.5 gigawatt. And that's about 20 times of the 2020 target of the country. And with that, the annual solar PV installation rate of Vietnam was about 120 watt per capita in 2020, and among the fattest countries in terms of the annual solar installation rate per capita. What could be learned from Vietnam's solar PV development? The first point is that political will is very important. If there's a political will, things can happen. And the market can respond very well to suitable incentives, can respond very well to the general feed-in tariff. And clean air-related health benefits can be a strong driver. In ASEAN as a whole, there were premature deaths associated with air pollution, about 450,000 cases in 2018. And solar and also other climate change mitigation policies would be able to help increase the average life expectancy in many countries. For example, 2 years in Indonesia. The benefits of solar PV include reaping economic benefits from otherwise underutilized spaces such as rooftops or other degraded lands, and avoid stranded fossil fuel assets. As you know, that renewable energy is developing very fast, and it poses a great risk of new coal-fired power plants projects.